Oh! God dang, Nabbit. I couldn't use the healing thing.
Cheesebump Gaming!
What did they do to you, Mia?
Yeah. Never know, there could have been something there. I need to find two other heads to get out. Oh. Yeah, I've been here before. But I can thoroughly check this area, though. Reports say a storm is coming. I had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one a few years back. I guess it's time to reinforce the windows and shore up the roof. Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. The water has finally receded. The house is all right, but the old house was badly damaged. Lucas is making a fuss about a huge ship that's washed up in the bow. If that's true, I better report it to the parish. I'll go check it out tomorrow. Okay. What is the significance of this book? Oh, there we go. The other one's probably in there. I bet it has to do with that stuffed head. It just makes sense if that was to be the case. Missing ear. I wonder. Well, I accidentally found it. Okay. This is what I wanted. We got what we wanted. Don't worry, when I make a video out of this, I'm just gonna like delete all that long time it took me to get there.
A gift, and this gift is with me always. As you can see, the family is part of her gift, which in a word means
I just don't like this guy at all. Alright. There's only one way to finish you off. Just saying. Ugh. All right, so we know where we gotta go now. I did not expect him to pop up at me, but whatever. He just keeps coming back. This is where we need to go. All right. Woo.
Who builds this shit?
I know, right? Nice little secret place. Anything in here? I will gladly take that, thank you. Give me that, thank you. Well, it might be a little aged. That lasagna. Oh, look at that, huh? There's a lot of items I haven't found yet. Oh, the juice could last a little bit longer. Yeah, I know about that. Oh, notice she's gone. How about that? Okay, I can't get there.
I see you.
Ah! Okay.
I told you, don't you fuck with me.
God dang, Nabbit. I couldn't use the healing thing. Ah. Oh, well, this is new.
What the?
Off with his head. Thank you. I don't know, but I never want to see it again. Dear Courtney, those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the reliefs shaped like dog heads. I saw one of the heads in the dissection room underground. Get it? It's the key out of here. I think just from this one particular level, I'd be surprised if the game ended at this, honestly. Alright, welcome to the basement. This is what happens when you don't take care of your basement.